About an area he's not familiar with. And then another member of parliament is giving us information. And you call him a liar? No. That is what Mr. Chairman. Mr. Chairman, Toroko cannot be Congo.
Order, members. It seems the order, members.
Chairman, sir.
Order, members. Now,
Mr. Chairman.
Now we wanted information from the minister.
Mr. Chairman, sir.
But amongst ourselves,
Mr. Chairman,
we have the answers. We have the questions. So at this juncture,
Mr. Chairman,
I adjourn the meeting.
Mr. Chairman,
the next day. Thank you. Honourable Minister, the meeting has been adjourned.
No, Mr. Chairman. We have raised very pertinent issues.
Chairman, if you leave this committee, you shall chair the committee ourselves.
Mr. Chairman.
No.
Mr. Chairman.
No.
Chairman, you shall chair the committee now. We shall chair the committee now.
Mr.
Chairman. No,
you
need to
respond. You need to respond to those issues.
Minister, sit down.
Please, you sit down.
No, we shall close that gate. Don't go.
No. I don't let you close the door. Officer, you sit.
But the chairman has not
done. No, officer, you cannot go without responding. No, these are very important issues. No, you cannot go anywhere. Chairman, you need to know your role. You cannot adjourn without response. No. Mr. Chairman, we are not allowing this. We are not. Officer, don't go. No! No, Arubiza, you cannot go.
No.
We need answers first.
Get us answers.
No, we need answers.
We need the answers.
No. Ah, no. The CDF. No. You go back.
You are a senior senator.
That is the only thing 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 that is the only thing
use the chairman to say you use the chairman.
Yeah,
yeah. But you use
Joseph is a good one.
You can't do this.
But you allowed the chairman to attend the meeting.
Wait, how come? Then we can sit down and do this.
Chairman Taylor, soon are they going to answer our question?
No.
Chairman Taylor,
Some people think they are more bigger than others. All of us are members of parliament.
True.
But when we reach here, it comes at even at a point where you couldn't like your friends to say something. This is very, very, very bad. If you're a chairman, yes, we know. You have got all the mandate, the powers within your hands, but you must respect members of parliament. Because you cannot become a chairman alone. All of us are part of this committee. But that's there with people who are senior members and those one who we call junior members, we don't respect each other. We must respect each other. And another thing, we must respect the chairman. We must respect him. Now, if you don't respect him, it's better we remove him, if we have got a mandate to remove him. But this one has brought a big problem to us. It has brought a big problem to us, because every time we shall go on fighting and abusing each other, because we don't respect each other.
Before we conduct any meeting with any ministry, any sector, we need this meeting of ours. When? No, but it has not been the result we wanted. If it requires even changing the leadership of the committee, so be it. But we want a meeting when? When should we organize this meeting first?